सो वेलकम इन सर सुंदराबाई मानिकड़सु पॉलिटेक्निक जास अहमदनगर इन सो टुडे वी लर्न द प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ बेसिक केमिस्ट्री बिफोर स्टार्टिंग प्रैक्टिकल्स इन बेसिक केमिस्ट्री वी नो द एपरेटस यूज्ड इन केमिस्ट्री लैब व्हाइल डूइंग एक्सपेरिमेंट्स सो लेट्स सी सो फर्स्ट एपरेटस इज अ टेस्ट ट्यूब This test tube is used for testing of samples and also heating of sample solutions. Okay, so this test tube is held in test tube holder. It is not directly used in our hand. Okay, so on this way, test tube is held in test tube holder. Okay, this is test tube holder. So next is test tube brush. When solid substance is deposited in test tube, then that time this deposit is removed by this test tube brush. Okay. Next apparatus is spatula. The spatula is used for transferring the solid substance into another beaker or in another test tube. By this way. Okay. This is spatula. Next apparatus is a dropper. This is a dropper. The dropper is used for transferring liquid into another beaker or in another test tube by this way. So this is a dropper. Next apparatus is a glass rod, or it is also called as stirrer. This will be used to stir the solutions for dissolving solid substance into solution. So this is stirrer. Next one is a beaker. This is beaker. This beakers is available in different volumes. So in our laboratory, 500 ml volume of beaker, then 250 ml beaker, then 100 ml volume of beaker and 50 ml volume of beaker were available. Okay. Next apparatus is measuring cylinder. This is measuring cylinder. The measuring cylinder are also available in different volumes in our laboratory. 500 volume of measuring cylinder, then 250 ml of measuring cylinder. This was a 10 ml volume of measuring cylinder. So different volumes of measuring cylinder are available. Next apparatus is volumetric flask. This is volumetric flask. These volumetric flasks are also available in different volumes in our laboratory. This is 100 ml volume of volumetric flask and 500 ml volume of volumetric flask are available. So these volumetric flask having a faint marking on that neck, so the solutions will be filled up to that marking. So solution having volume is 100 ml. Okay. Next apparatus is a conical flask. This conical flask is used for in titration practicals. Conical flasks are also available in different volumes. This is 50 ml volume of conical flask and this one is 100 ml. Okay. Next apparatus is the pipette. This is pipette. It is used for measuring accurate volume of solution. This is 10 ml volume of pipette. So this pipette also having a faint marking on upper end. So up to that marking the solution is filled, then that time the volume of solution is 10 ml. On that way. Next apparatus is burette. This is burette. Burette is also used in titration. So burette also available in different volumes. So in our laboratory having 50 ml volume of burette. This burette is used in titration and filled by this way. This is funnel. The funnel will be used for filling of burette and also for filtering of solution. So before starting titration, air bubble in the burette will be removed. This is the clamp present on burette. This is used to control the flow of solution in burette. So air bubble is removed. So this is burette. Next one is a burner. This burner is used for heating purposes. This is known as Bunsen burner. Next one is a tripod stand. This is wire gauze, and this apparatus is the thermometer. Thermometer is used to measuring the temperature. This is thermometer. So next and important apparatus used in chemistry lab is a wet balance. This is digital electronic wet balance. This wet balance is used for preparing standard solutions in laboratory. So next and another apparatus is, this apparatus is silica crucible. This is a china dish which is made from china clay. So this apparatus is used in chemistry lab for doing experiment. So thank you.